I'm Buzz Bishop, and this is Future Shop at CES 2012. We're in the Samsung booth with Jean-Pierre to talk about the smart hub and smart TVs. Everything is getting mixed together, phones, tablets, and television sets.
That's right, and if you look at the menu of our fifth generation smart TV, the smart hub, you can see the applications are like what the ones you find on your smartphone. And you probably notice here that our TVs, all of them have Skype capabilities this year, and some of the models even have a built-in camera, HD camera, to enable communication.
Right, and you can even make that more social with the Skype and with the social TV and the camera and integrate it all together.
That's right, and social TV allows you to tweet or to update your Facebook wall while you're watching a live event. So you're watching the Academy Awards and you're following the tweets that are going on and you can actually participate.
You know, the TVs are upgrading very quickly, and Samsung has a way for you to do the upgrades on your own. You can change the chip in the back on your own for when new sets get upgraded. There's even facial recognition, so each member of the family sees apps specifically for them. If you want to know more about these sets, check out the blog. It's at futureshop.ca/CES.